Just unreal are these sleeping paranormal attack videos? Let's find out. Experiencing paranormal activity can be quite a dramatic event. Now combine that with sleeping, our most vulnerable time of the day. Now that's just literally terrifying. It's enough to give even the most hardcore skeptic chills. There's no shortage of these events caught on camera floating around the internet. The big question is just how many are actually real? We live in a time where green screens and video editing is normal for any movie or short clip productions. So don't just blindly believe anything you see on social media. One way to see if a clip is staged is to look at their backstory. Creators use backstories to enhance the clip's scare factor by tenfold. Most backstories are almost the same. For example, we've moved into a new house and started experiencing strange things during the night. So we've placed cameras around the house to see what's happening while we sleep. This is just one short example of many. The more probable cause of these sleeping attacks can be explained by medical science. The human body is an amazing organic machine, but it's not perfect. There are many movement disorders like PLMS, which makes your arms and legs move during a sleeping cycle. Sleep paralysis is another one, where your brain wakes up before your body and you feel paralyzed. And don't forget dreams. Dreams play a major role in our sleeping patterns. So in a nutshell, most of these videos can be explained by medical science, as well as debunked as fake stage videos. Always remember, when watching these clips, it's only for entertainment purposes. Okay guys, I know it's for entertainment purposes, but come on, some of these movements are just ridiculous. I'm pretty sure if there was a ghost baby born in some hospital somewhere, it would have been world news. So rest assured, you're more likely to win the lotto than find a real paranormal clip on social media. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. I would like to hear from you. See you guys in the next one.